In the next few days, Australia will decide whether to alter or scale the search for missing Malaysia flight MH370. It will be a joint decision made by all countries involved in the search after a scan of a section of the Indian Ocean seabed is complete. The scan is currently being conducted using a US Navy underwater drone. Authorities say changes to the search could include using other underwater search equipment or replacing military resources with independent contractors.